to Minnesota for Eagles Chiefs Super Bowl. It was obviously a joke. It was in jest.
It was a joke.
You
got destroyed?
A lot of people didn't think it was a joke.
Oh, you're kidding.
A lot of people. I know.
Didn't have a sense of humor?
I know. But right now, do you think they're the best team in the NFC? I know the Packers are there, but what do you think?
Who wants it? Go for it.
I'm throwing it out there. Mike Rob, you're up.
You going to say Packers?
Man, I'm going to say the Packers all
best
day.
Best team in the NFC?
No question.
Well, look, I'm going to let you talk about the Packers. I'm going to talk about the Philadelphia Eagles. Right now, the Philadelphia Eagles, you have to say them right now.
No, you don't have to say them.
You have to. Why? Look at what they're doing with their quarterback. Look at what they're doing with their wide receivers. They're actually running the football with LeGarrette Blount.
They're balanced.
I was surprised to see Doug Peterson call the run as much as I've seen him call the run over the last few.
Well, he did say it was hard for him to start calling the run because of how good of a quarterback, young quarterback he has in Carson Wentz. But he did stuck with the run game.
He stuck with the run. So they finally got a four-minute type of a guy, LeGarrette Blount. And to me, what makes Carson Wentz special, you can talk about his arm. You can talk about his mobility. You can talk about his, you know, his smart. And things like that. But when I see this guy, he's one of the guys. He's one of the guys in the locker room.
He is.
Playing quarterback is partly public relations, too.
Right.
Guys gotta want to play with you, right? This guy can talk to anybody on the team, offense, defense, the back end or the front seven, and he's one of the guys. He's a teammate. He's not like when some teams where your quarterback is considered to be part of the front office. This guy is a football player, and I think that's why this team is so successful.
I would imagine, too, it resonates with the team when he's running and trying to get those extra yards, he's getting crushed.
He tried to chuck somebody.
That's
he ain't
why
win,
I'm
though.
I'm going with Aaron Rodgers because he's one of the guys. He's one.
You sure about that? You sure about that?
He's
one. Ask Greg Jennings. You sure about that?
I know. Ask Greg Jennings. I'm just saying. He's one of those more experienced, the guys kind of guy. Does that make sense?
Yes.
I think I just made a word. But anyway, Aaron Rodgers, ball placement out this world.
Right.
Ball coming out looking pretty. Not pretty, but pretty.
Hurt.
Ball coming out looking pretty. A guy who has a lot of confidence at quarterback, Aaron Rodgers. But not only Aaron Rodgers, we do have a tight end. Not only do we have a tight end, we got a few receivers. Not only do we have an upcoming consistent receiver in Devontae Adams, let's not forget about Jordy. Let's not forget about Cobbs. Let's not forget about a hurt Ty Montgomery.
What about the run game?
That's what I'm getting to.
Okay.
Yeah, let me get to it. Aaron Jones. So, and Aaron Rodgers has been talking about Aaron Jones for the longest.
I got something about that later. I talk about Aaron Jones.
So when you have all of that, when you have all of those weapons, let alone a superstar quarterback, let alone experienced quarterback, let alone a Super Bowl quarterback, of course they beat us in the Super Bowl.
What about the defense?
That's what I'm saying.
Defense?
What about the run defense? The 22nd and rush defense.
Yes.
That's cool. Something they got to get.
22nd and score.
But their passing defense ain't too bad. See, we're going to talk about their run defense, but their passing defense, you saw what he did against Dallas. Give him minute 13. I don't know if you can give Carson Wentz a minute 13 and he go down the scope. I do know.
Okay.
Aaron Rodgers.
I'm going to ask you this. Philly, Green Bay, neutral field right now, who wins that game? Come on, Ike.
Aaron
Come on, Ike.
Really?
You a lie.
Wins that game all day.
You a lie.
And one of the big reasons, Aaron.